Vogelbaum, this is BrainStuff, and today's question is, why do apples turn brown when you slice them, and what can we do to prevent that? All cells, whether they're bacteria cells, human cells, or apple cells, contain thousands of enzymes. These enzymes catalyze all of the chemical reactions necessary to keep a cell, or therefore a whole human person, alive. When you slice into an apple, you open up some of those cells. One of the enzymes there, tyrosinase, does its thing when it encounters oxygen, which there happens to be a little bit of in the air. So the thing that it does, it turns fruit brown. The easiest way, therefore, to prevent browning is to put your apple slices in water so that the tyrosinase doesn't have access to oxygen. You can also add a little bit of something with ascorbic acid, like lemon juice, and that will inactivate the enzyme. Now, in human cells, we also have tyrosinase. It's what helps create melanin, which is what in turn gives color to our skin, hair, and eyes. Now, in our skin, it also helps protect us from the harmful UV rays of the sun. So, in humans, the browning that tyrosinase causes is actually a good thing. That's assuming that you can tan. I kind of burn and then peel back to translucent. In conclusion, wear sunscreen. And if you enjoyed this video, then hit the like button or leave a comment. If you really enjoyed it, hit subscribe so that you don't miss the next one, because I and or one of my charming co-hosts will talk to you again really soon.